Nissan discharged this portrayal with a four-line public statement about the 2019 Altima. This official outside draw uncovers an expressive, refined all-new Altima and clues at the eventual fate of Nissan's vehicle plan dialect. It's impossible to miss timing for such a stroke for two reasons. Nissan disclosed the amenable Vmotion 2.0 idea 1 year back, which reviewed outline themes for future items, and we've just observed covert agent shots of Altima models that, as is not out of the ordinary, aren't so smooth as the Vmotion 2.0 nor as this draw. In any case, it appears that the Altima will be the most genuine Nissan to the Vmotion 2.0 outline topics. The grille, the front admissions, the thin, calculated fog light outline, the adornments inside the light lodging, and the twin shoulder lines hope to have been followed straight from a year ago's idea and made agreeable to the average size car swarm. The back outline hopes to coordinate too, and we'll wager the taillights contain substantial references to the idea. We'll need to hold up until the point when the New York Auto Show to know how well Vmotion 2.0 components function when contracted and connected to a vehicle that can't take an excessive number of brave risks. There's just more mystery when attempting to suss what the Altima covers up under its skin. Spectators expect the present base motor, a 2.5-liter four-chamber, to persist, and a CVT to be combined with each motor. Question marks stay concerning whether six-chamber motors will proceed. However, the Altima needs to in any event attempt to manage the new and restless Toyota Camry, Honda Accord, and Chevrolet Malibu, so we expect a successor. The inside goes all new, with an infotainment screen plunked on the instrument board, and a smooth atmosphere control focus underneath. A lot of Nissan's ProPilot Assist highlights should make the standard and choices records, and there are gossipy tidbits that all-wheel drive may measure up with the fifth era. We don't have long to endure to discover. The New York Indicate opens March 30th.